The letters don't provide immunity, and anyone who's holding one of those letters should be well aware that if evidence emerges that connects them with terrorism, then they would be arrested and prosecuted in the normal way. The reason why the judge decided that the trial couldn't go ahead in John Downey's case is that he was sent a letter that was misleading.